a full house band, had a lot of fun. We relished the challenge of taking an entirely exciting new young boy band around the world. I half remember some heady evenings in America anyway, when we would do the next number and it might actually take up half an hour or so, and at the end of it we just come off stage and say, well, that was the first set done. We're not going to go quite that mad with it, but it was a little tour de force back then. A fiddle feature, a couple of tunes called Jenny's Chickens and the Mason's Apron. The Mason's Apron, sorry. Thank you.
Mr. Thompson, can you stick in information?